Are you getting Roku Spectrum error code RGE-1001? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Roku device and the router. When you get the error code RGE-1001, the Roku device may not play the channels and keep rebooting. When you get such an error, force restart the Roku system. Unplug the Roku device, then wait for some time. You can also restart your router or modem. When your system restarts, check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Make sure Roku is connected to the internet. Next, check if your internet connection is stable. You can check the internet speed on another device by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is low, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. To ensure a stable connection, you can restart the router or modem. Keep it unplugged for some time, then reconnect everything and restart the system. Method 3. Update the app or channel. The next thing you can do is check for the channel or app updates. To do that, press the home button on your Roku remote. Then press the right directional button. Next, highlight the channel you want to update. Here we are taking up this channel for example. Then press the star button on your remote. Next, select check for updates. And then wait for the app to update. Finally, press OK. Method 4. Reinstall the app or channel. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the channel you are having issues with. Here are the steps to reinstall a channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Here we are selecting this channel, for example. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select remove channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen, select streaming channels from the left side bar. Search for the channel. Select the channel and click add channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open settings. Then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch it and you shouldn't get the error. Method 5. Update your Roku device. The next thing you can do is update your Roku software. An outdated system version can be responsible for triggering such issues. To update the Roku, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 6. Clear your cache and data. From the home screen, press the home button on the remote 5 times, then press the up arrow button. Now, press the rewind button twice and then press the fast forward button 2 times. Wait for Roku to restart. Temporary data called cache and cookies can get corrupted and take more space over time. So they cause unexpected issues. This process should clear the cache on Roku TV. And by doing that, you make sure you can prevent additional problems. Method 7. Contact Spectrum Support. If none of the methods shown in this video could fix the Spectrum error code RGE-1001, then contact Spectrum Support from your smartphone or PC. Specify your issue and then follow the instructions provided by the experts. And there you have it, the way to fix Roku Spectrum error code RGE-1001. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.